Now, exercise is supposed to be good for us, but there's a new study out showing how it can be harmful to people who have cancer. Korean researchers have discovered a chemical compound that's created during exercise that could potentially speed up the growth of cancer cells. Our Park Se-young reports.
The body uses a lot of oxygen when you exercise, which is why you end up breathing heavily afterwards. This action isn't always enough to supply the body with the oxygen it needs, so the body produces lactate, which acts as an energy source during exercise. But now Korean researchers have discovered that a protein called NDRG3, which sends a signal to accelerate the growth of cancer cells, is also boosted by lactate. NDRG3 is present in all cells, and it promotes cell growth and the creation of blood vessels. A body with plenty of oxygen can break the protein down. Without enough oxygen, however, the protein combines with the lactate buildup, speeding up cancer cell growth. The team's experiments with mice showed that liver cancer cells in animals with NDRG3 grew at more than twice the rate as those in which the protein was suppressed.
We've come to a deeper understanding of normal human bodily activity by studying the molecular basis for lactate-induced signaling. We can use the finding to develop therapies for disorders related to oxygen deficiency.
Previous studies have shown the influence of lactate on tumor growth, but they weren't able to explain how it happens and what role lactate plays in the process. Meanwhile, the team says cancer patients can't forgo exercise completely, but should design their workouts in consultation with a physician. The discovery was published in the U.S. journal Cell in April. Park Se-young, Arirang News.